What happened? You're bleeding!
I ran into this woman who is in trouble. Her name's Ada. Right after that, someone tried to kill me. Nearly succeeded, too. Ada went after the sniper, but I'm worried about her. You gotta find her before something happens.
But you've been shot!
I'll be okay. It's Ada I'm worried about.
Thank you.
Are you all right? What happened?
Get away from me. You just want my husband's G-sample, don't you? But no one will take that away from me. No one.
Husband? Then you must be Annette.
How did you?
We don't have time for that. Sherry is lost somewhere in the sewer system. I have to find her.
What? I told her to go to the police building. Why is she here? Now Sherry and the G-sample are both in danger.
What did she mean by that? Does Sherry have the G-sample?
Bye.
Sherry, you're okay. Sherry, did your mom give you something called G-Virus? Either a vial or a test tube?
G-Virus? I've never heard of anything like that before.
Are you absolutely sure? If you give it to me, I'll hold on to it for safekeeping.
But I really don't have anything. It's the truth.
But why would her mom say something like that? Sherry, wait here. I'm going to check it out by myself.
Okay, I'll wait here, but hurry back.
Thank you. Thank you.